Thank you. We got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind.
Right. Saving me.
Thank you.
Hit something there. Move your ass and have a blast. Eat my shit.
I made that piece of shit. I'm going down there. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
That outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't-
Got you now, motherfucker!
Hear me out. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.